The opening hole at Croham Hurst Golf Club requires a straight drive down the fairway. A well-placed second shot onto the raised green will allow for an early look at birdie.